It's quite unique because it brings you into contact with all aspects of curatorial and research practice, helping you to get a start on a fantastic career, either working in the museum world at all levels or going on to do a PhD and to work in academia. Curating Art and Cultures is an absolutely unique dual master's program, which is located in the heart of Amsterdam, where you have, of course, all the greatest museums in the Netherlands. I think another very unique aspect of the program is that you will take an excursion abroad, either to Berlin or Florence. The idea behind these excursions is that you're able to take the time to reflect on the things that you've learned, so you can make a good, interesting comparison between how things work in the Netherlands, in the museum where you're doing your internship, and how things work in other places around Europe.
I chose this program because during my BA in art history, I discovered I really loved doing my own research and writing papers. But I also did an internship in a museum in Italy, and I discovered I really like to be active in the museum field as well. So in order to combine those two fields, combine my interests, I chose this program because it fits perfectly into my interests. What I like most about the program is that the teachers really encourage you to deepen your own knowledge in your own field of interest, but also challenge you to think about curating, think critically about curating, and make you aware of what's happening in the museum field right now. And they help you to translate your own research into an actual exhibition.
This master's program offers two internships. One from the track Curating Art and Cultures, which is 1 year long. One which is from the track Arts of the Netherlands and is about 7 months long. And I'll tell you a little something about that one first. In that internship, you work together with your supervisor at the museum and your supervisor at the university in order to develop a research project into an object or set of objects from the museum where you will be working. And that's your intensive research project for those 7 months. For Curating Art and Cultures, the internship is 1 year. And that will is an internship where you also, of course, have a supervisor where you will be working in one of our 15 partner museums, and where for the placement we will look to make sure that your academic disciplinary background matches really well with the museum where you'll be working. And in that year you'll be introduced to all aspects of curatorial practice, everything from research to art handling to making your own presentation in a museum. Many of our graduates have gone on to become junior and senior curators in various museums. Those from the Arts of the Netherlands track have also gone on to do PhDs and to work in academia.
The added value for me is the combination of knowledge in both fields, so that I can be a curator who also knows how to write her own papers and art, even publish, but also be able to be active in the academic field as well as the museum field as a curator.